DaBaby is a celebrity that has, like many other musicians, had a pretty intense life, for better or for worse. Originally releasing his music under the name Baby Jesus, Jonathan Lindell Kirk changed his alias to DaBaby after figuring Baby Jesus might have been a bit too controversial. However, it would appear most of the internet's fascination with rapper DaBaby stems from the fact that he claims he'll turn someone into a convertible in his hit song Shug from 2019. This line has spawned endless fan art of the rapper himself being turned into a car, and given the surreal element of that art, it's no surprise it's taken off amongst the wacky imagination of meme creators worldwide. One of the first memes created about DaBaby refers to his supposedly large head, which was uploaded by Twitter user KitchBeCool on the 30th of May 2019. Interestingly, it could be argued that these bizarre memes fit right in with DaBaby's aesthetic. After all, he has made public appearances wearing nothing but a diaper, so it's clear he doesn't take himself too seriously. This is translated quite literally into a clip in which DaBaby reacts to a video created by Instagram user Marcus901 and laughs at the memes ripping into him. So the question remains, who is DaBaby, a musician or a meme? It could be argued that the answer lies somewhere between the two concepts, which perhaps also applies to almost every modern celebrity. Celebrities are expected to keep up some sort of social media presence. It's rare for a big name not to have a public account. DaBaby seems to have a good handle on how to promote his own social media, although it is likely he has access to a publicist of some sort. The idea that celebrities are ingratiating themselves into meme culture is not a crazy one, as many high-profile figures take advantage of the internet to increase their influence. After all, if it's possible for everyday people to become a so-called influencer, of course it'd be possible for someone with millions of dollars and traditional media attention to do so also. DaBaby takes advantage of his presence by providing tons of opportunities for meme creators to take his content and turn it into something everybody would share. This is evident from his acknowledgement of his fake nudes, to his dissing of JoJo Siwa, to his ability to wear a diaper and own it as his own style. DaBaby clearly embraces the absurdities of online culture for better or for worse, and the fact that someone has turned him into a convertible is likely something he'd be extremely stoked about. What meme would you guys like me to give a lesson in next? Let me know in the comments below.
And remember, like and subscribe!